During the Christmas parade at Disneyland, something happened to Santa that was quite scary. The sleigh where he was sitting suddenly fell forwards, but luckily he was wearing a harness. He dangled there for a while cast members rushed to get him to safety. To let everyone know that he was okay, he acted like nothing happened, acting like the jolly old Santa Claus we all know.
Don't know what else to do.